Get you tank
Hello,
once
guys.
the timer runs out.
Yo, Mr. Commander Man. Can I get a medium tank at center spawn, please?
When the timer's done, and you're all by yourself too, so.
Well, no, hold
Hey
on,
guys, can we
wait.
get
Two
a
seconds, two seconds. Hold on,
support?
wait. Oh, there they are. All right, we're chilling now. Sorry.
Yeah, once the timer runs out, I still have a timer for any tanks to come out.
All right, sounds
Tiger's
good.
got 4 minutes and Panther's got 3 minutes.
All right, just give us whatever you feel.
Or you can wait and let the game's default timer run out and it'll spawn a
Yeah.
Panther right here at the center spawn.
Yeah, it'll default
Yeah.
spawn them anyways.
All right,
That'll be a lot better than wasting the
yeah, we'll
resources
just
this early.
yeah, we'll get the default one. That'll be easier. All right,
All
thank
right,
you.
that'll work.
Can get some engineers to head to artillery battery and start building up some defenses and stuff. I'll have a supply drop coming down.
What do you need?
Engineers to artillery battery.
All right, I'll see what I can do. Guys, if you have engineers, can one of you build a artillery battery, something like that? Those were the requests of the commander.
You all might want to fall back to the artillery. You ain't gonna be able to retake it because it's locked.
Let's push back, let's push back.
Squad leader.
Yep.
Could you ask the command for a truck at HQ spawn 3?
All right. Commander, can we get a supply truck at HQ spawn 3?
Which one's out in the middle one?
Let me check. He asked if that's the middle one.
I believe so.
Yes, it's the middle one.
Okay. Give me 1 second. Let's see how much longer, because I just spawned one in for me. I got 10 seconds. I'll have one there for you. One
All
just
right.
came in for you.
All right, thank you.
Don't miss it, thank you.
Yeah.
Command, when you get the chance, could you call in a Tiger at middle HQ? I got an experienced crew waiting for one.
Yeah, when the timer runs out.
At middle HQ, when you get the chance.
I got you.
Okay, thanks, Command.
Ooh.
Ah, shit. Do we have anything?
If I can get, if anyone's got some spare engineers, head down the checkpoint.
My squad is pretty inactive.
you the Tiger, I can get you a Panther. Armor spotted. 80. Yeah, I need resource nodes built.
Hey, could our engineer build a resource node?
Wow! Screw this game.
I got it. That's why I had to get the supply truck. Okay. Doing it now.
Alright. Thank you. My squad's on the resource node.
Okay.
Coming for the garrison north.
If you went ahead and get your engineers to head down to checkpoint and start building.
Engineer, could you build it at checkpoint?
Oh, I done started. I'm just trying to put them down right now for you.
Alright.
Might want to fall back towards checkpoint. You can't retake over AA battery. I got a recon plane coming in.
All right. Support, could I get the supplies right over?
Got more supplies dropping down on checkpoint.
Yeah.
Command, we asked for the Tiger, not the Panther.
Yeah, I don't have enough resources yet for the Tiger.
Well, we just needed to wait another minute, but we'll take the Panther, I guess.
Yeah, at least keep you out on the battlefield.
Where do you want it?
Right at my location.
Okay. You just want me a supply truck, I can make you some notes. Or something.
Yeah, I got you. Where you needed it, where you at?
I'm not spawned yet. Spawn anywhere.
Go down to the bottom spawn, I can put one in.
Alright.
Got one there for you.
Ah, wait, don't drop it yet, don't drop it yet.
Just keep running resources if
we
you
have
don't
to,
mind.
It has to be 200 meters away from the one they placed on the objective.
Okay, let me know when.
See if I can get resources up, I can help you all get tanks and shit that you need.
Alright, it was fine. I'll jump around this house. Thank you, I appreciate it.
No problem.
Command, I'm just letting you know, me and my squad are taking this light tank up top. Whenever we inevitably meet our doom, I'll switch to a infantry class and build you some nodes, and then I'm gonna switch back to the tank commander. I'm just giving you a heads up.
If I can get
supplies, keep dropping it.
Yeah, back if I can get more nodes, building. I can start pumping you all some tigers and stuff out. I'm just
all right. personally, I think the best way to do it would be just to save up until you can drop multiple tanks. Like,
yeah.
I think you'd need like 600 resources to drop like a panther and a tiger at the same time.
Hey, Rockin, could you repeat that? I didn't hear you.
Yeah, because you never want to. Yeah, because you don't want to put one tank in,
but I also like sitting up.
You put two, at least defend each other.
But all right, I'm just letting you know that, so whenever that time comes, I'll get you some more nodes.
All right. Thank you.
You just keep dropping them. I can put up some bird keys or whatever, something. We're in trouble.
Watch out, there's a guy in the building there. Top floor.
All right, thank you.
You gotta get on the point.
Wait, which building?
The one right in front of you.
All right. Yeah, I got him.
What do you want? We're probably there. That's fine. Thank you. It's only me, so it's still gonna be open spaces. I'm just trying to do something.
Got some more, it's just recharging.
Yeah, I know how to go. Crazy. Somebody tell the commander. Oh, hold on, I think I got some more over here. What'd he build this for? I climb up on this and shoot. Somebody in here. Somebody in here. Get ready. Is that you? Oh! Oh!
Oh, he got me.
I said I heard him. That was quick.
Sneaky.
Oh, they hear that. Here we go.
Medic!
That team on the move, we're in trouble.
Damn.
Oh, they're on the garrison, that's not great.
Oh, God. I ain't even got no good gun to fight. I should have switched it when I died. That was dumb.
Box.
There it is. Right? Look at that shit.
Man, can I get a...
Do you guys need help with anything?
No, I'm just trying to put some mine.
Alright.
Guess we're defending this the best way we could.
Yeah, yeah.
I'll take some more supplies in one of these opens.
I put some down just there.
I want us to defend a bit to the right.
Hey, Command, if you have the resources, can you drop either a panther or a tiger at the bottom spawn? Alright, appreciate you.
Hey, on my ping. They're at grid 100. There's a squad coming from this position. Right there.
We got tanks on either side of us now.
Friendly or enemy?
Enemy. Who's AT? There's one sitting just around the bush over on this side. You can get right behind him.
I'll drop an OP as soon as I'm in.
Enemies on the east. I think they're ready.
There's two tanks moving into Gambo's Field. One is a 76, and I have no idea what the other one is.
Tiger tank and you bought it.
Is that enemy armor ping accurate? Is that enemy armor ping accurate?
Somewhat. Like I said, it took me out before I could take it out. So.
Be careful, be careful.
Yeah, I just threw some down.
That Abel's tank mark is accurate, and it is a 76.
Yeah. He hasn't moved anywhere.
We have to find a way to push these guys back.
Command, can you drop a supply truck at the middle spawn, and I'll switch to a engineer and build you some nodes.
Yeah, I got you.
We're gonna need some help. We need some help right here. Here they come, by him.
Garrison's down on the point.
I'm on my way.
Oh man, I'm in trouble. They're on the other side of the wall, but they might have shot me.
Yeah, if you want to do that, I'll drop you some nodes.
Right, set the middle. I think that's a plot.
I think we lost that one.
Yeah, we're in trouble.
Everybody, they respawn at the flag position.
Yeah. Let's go back to flag position.
Ah, man. Yeah. I got dudes sitting in the middle spawn right now.
Rockham, see if you can pull back.
I'm there. I am. I have to get C4 in.
Yeah, I need all the force to rip. We gotta hold them off enough, long enough for engineers to build up some supplies here.
Alright.
We got enemy supplies dropping on the north side of the objective.
Enemy drop supplies north of the objective. Maybe they're trying to set up a garrison. Rockham, you still engineer?
Yeah, I'm here. I'm working on this tank.
All right.
Yeah, I got heavy hostiles coming from the north.
They're attacking from the north. That is what the commander said.
Northwest, they said they're getting flanked. Alright, cool. Get up out of here. Go.
Yeah, I think they're coming in from the west too. Yeah, you can see the outpost that the teammate said. It has the red marker on it.
Flanking from the north and west.
All right.
Yeah, from the west. What's up, Gary? It's red. What was red?
That's all right. Don't worry about it.
I need the tanks to separate the point. I need them on both sides of the point. Yeah, they got a bunch of OPs to the northwest in that backfield.
I'm on my way right. I'm on my way there right now.
Yeah, because I just took out one OP.
Yeah, they're coming in from the far west.
Roger that. West, you said?
I got another Panther coming in at the very top spawn.
I got some Panther.
Man, they're trying to hit us from both sides right now. But, you know, from the west and the southeast are both coming.
They ain't gonna win like that. Two tanks back here.
I got supplies coming down on flak position.
Time to eat. Fuck it.
Bombing run coming down.
Here come the bombing run.
North side of flak position.
In the charge.
Okay, okay.
Outpost is red.
Thanks, medic.
Heavy infantry.
No bro.
On the north side.
Command, we need another garrison built up here. We only have one garrison on this objective.
They took a lot of our guys. Fuck.
Could I possibly get a tank to sit on the point on top of it?
They're all over west spawn.
Yeah, they're all over the fucking north too.
They're just sitting there.
Oh, they're going after the kills.
Team, we're getting DP'd. No. Help.
Do we still have, do we still have our supplies?
I think there's a friendly tank heading that way towards that garrison.
Yeah. That wasn't a garrison, it was an OP. Enemy OP. Go down.
Garrison's hot.
Right there on the marker. Medic! Thanks, medic.
Push is coming from the southeast right now. I've seen a lot of them move up that way.
Okay.
I think we need a recon plane up to north.
Yeah, once I get it up.
Can you repeat that? Oh, I thought you said something.
Sit on the north side, one on the south side of the point.
Yeah, I think this is both of those. And then if I see like something dropping on the north side, I'll do that now.
Whoever in the Panther, can they cover the south side so we can watch the flank more? Panther, you got AT on your right on the west right now. You just rolled past them.
Copy. Thanks for the heads up.
I got a recon going up north to south.
All right, heavy infantry.
We got a recon coming in.
I can get a Tiger at the top spawn.
16 more minutes. Come on, guys. We got this.
Yeah, I got heavy split between north and south.
Fuck out of the way.
And they're coming from north and south.
Come boys, we got this. Whoever was just in Panther, if you blew up, there's a Tiger at the top spawn.
Yeah, I mean...
If I can get you to sit on top of the point and just spin around, and just hit them all.
We're heading back towards the Ernest.
Because if I can get the tanks to split up the north and the south ends and stay on the two ends, we should be able to keep the flanks.
I think I'm the lucky guy on the north side.
They're coming in strong from the north.
I got a friendly tank going up on the point where enemy tank.
Garrison, the top of the
got arrowhead coming down on Bravo 3 at the top.
You got a garrison or OP on my helping, infantry helping.
Yeah, I'm gonna drop supplies down. Get another garrison bolt. Boys, I got reinforcement down on the flag.
Get in, let's go. Damn, I hope we're gonna get there in time, boys.
Gotta get on the point and contest it.
GG, boys.
Yeah, no way. GG.
I mean...
not an engineer, do not go into the supply truck. Is this guy an engineer?
Boys, I need an engineer. I'm the commander.
Oh, goddamn.
Boys, you ready for war?
You gotta turn that wheel tender, son. Yeah, who's ready to die?
I forgot my inhaler.
You're gonna die.
I forgot my entire gun, guys.
This guy right here in the trench coat, he's gonna make it. He'll be fine.
He has a problem with her, Carol.
He does. He will not get sick. Most of you will die from some dumb shit like cholera or some dumb shit.
Trench
foot. Huh?
Trench foot.
Oh, trench foot. That's awful.
I don't know that shit. You're literally, your fucking limbs rot.
Jesus Christ.
You can't grab your own lung, sweetheart.
Jesus.
Man, this nigga's
Christ.
Talking through a CB radio. What the fuck?
Man, oh, no.
A log bar!
That man was like 10 years old.
Honestly.
Oh fuck, this is the 40s. They didn't give a fuck how old you were. Fuck it.
Bro, who recruited 10-year-olds? They should be... Shouldn't they be at home right now?
Nah, they're perfect hands for an M1 carbine.
Alright, boys.
Maybe he could feed
my... Wants to get excited. Over there.
Say a prayer. Over there.
Save the world. Save the world. Over there. Yeah.
I feel like they can use the crack.
The Yanks are
because the fags are coming. The fags are coming. They're
can you imagine?
Coming everywhere. On your face. In your hair.
The U.S. military needs to start putting radios in here so we can jam out while on the war.
Oh yeah.
It's what like kind a of fucking radio would be a fucking record player in the passenger seat?
Yes sir. Yes sir.
If I was just running this
thing, I would bring that record player.
Over. With
the
big ass side of
that. Or no, what's that shit
suicide
called?
Suicide bomb into their truck.
Holy shit, that's not
We gotta leave, boy.
That is not nice. Oh shit, my bad.
we have a officer?
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, throw down an outpost so we don't have to respawn at the HQ.
It's Sergeant Yoga. Yoga, I got some supply. I got some supplies for the garrison. Yoga, I can't hear you.
I'm not speaking.
Oh, I thought you were. My bad. Where do you want me to drop these supplies? Right here.
Drop them.
This is my fucking job. Hey, tank incoming, tank incoming. There's a tank right on my ping.
Dying.
Well, we need to keep pushing forward. We need an outpost up in the front.
Hey, maybe they have an outpost over there. I just think.
Put an outpost on the new arrowhead.
On my body, he's going inside. I got an explosive ammo box if you need it.
Hey, throw some smoke on that tank so I can flank around it.
I don't have smokes, man.
Hey, throw some smoke on that tank.
I don't have smoke.
Fucking.
What's going on, guys?
What's good, man? Yo, there's a tank to your right. At the grid 200. Shit. We have a tank approaching from the right.
There's some fucking smoke on it.
I don't have smoke. Yo, I have supplies, man. You wanna set up a garrison?
What'd you say?
I got supplies. You wanna set up a garrison?
Okay, yeah, sure. Let's look for a good place to set it up.
Alright, I'm with you. Lead the way.
Oh, fuck. We gotta try to get behind him, maybe, but I don't wanna die out here. Hold on.
You can drop an outpost, right? Yeah.
And I'm gonna try to make it across.
Alright.
I'll tell you if it's safe.
This is Hound Dog 7. Target, fire up vortex. Over. Local Hound Dog 7, sending you 10 rounds HE and 5 Willie Peter. On the way.
Alright. Ah, shit, to my left. No. They're shooting at me, though. You got smokes? Oh, shit. Ah, shit. Okay. Okay.
Okay, don't set it up here. Hide. Okay. Don't make a sound.
Alright.
Do not shoot. Just let him pass by.
Alright.
not move. Do not move. Alright, move along back. Move along back along this wall. Hugging the wall. What do you want?
Here.
Put it right here?
Hold on. Yes, right here.
Alright. I need a good spot for it though. Oh, I got it. Game's
oh,
so quiet.
Fuck, it takes 100. Yeah, not enough supplies.
Shit.
That's alright. We can build something else with it.
Alright.
Good stuff. Alright, we're gonna have to push up hard now.
Alright. I'm with you. You okay? Fuck. Oh shit. There's an enemy garrison in E7. Hey, my bad.
We all need to get back to battery and hold battery. I'm gonna throw an outpost down. Spawn on.
Medic!
There's an airhead coming up. We're gonna spawn on the airhead.
This commander's really fucking good, but the squad leaders are not.
Got the guy in the house.
Cooperating. Oh, shit.
Yo, yo, yo. I got supplies if anyone needs it.
Frank?
Yeah, come drop some supplies, like, over here somewhere.
They got a supply truck way out on the left.
All right, I'm on my way.
150.
All right, they took out two tanks in front of us. Watch yourselves.
Hey, don't skip. I'm gonna pop the smoke and get you. Just stay there.
They took out, or there are?
They took out two tanks. Watch for the infantry.
There's a supply truck running back there, too. I'm gonna try to hit it.
I'm up now. I'm gonna put a fucking OP on this injector.
Fly truck's moving. My rocket's moving.
Alright, I'm here. Where do you want the supplies?
Like right here. Or right here. I'm gonna put up this, barbed wire right here for now.
Alright.
Bombing. Fuck.
Ah, shit!
I'm not gonna punish him this time.
That sucks, though.
Our commander.
I'm getting pinned down from the west. I don't know where.
Yeah, he killed like everybody off of Carrington.
We're going for the farm right now. I moved over the
fucking apologizing now.
I'm surprised he didn't get kicked out, because I mean, a whole fucking squad got wiped.
We got enemy supplies dropping out to our right. If you're still here, we can try and fucking cut them off.
I'm chasing a supply truck.
Alright, Frank, I dropped the supplies over here.
Appreciate you.
Still defending back there?
Yeah.
Does that Mario put a point we're taking in at the moment?
Alright, I got this tank attacking the right side where we put that
mark it.
In.
You gotta ping it.
I just pinged it.
I don't see your ping up too far. If I die, I'll come back and
fight. Holy shit.
I got shot in the back. Well, I don't even know where I'm getting shot from.
Actually, I think I have a tank on my left, but I only got one rocket.
Yeah, I think that's probably what was hitting me, I guess.
All
just really tried to sneak up and snatch up my barbed wire already.
Pitch a farm. I might go back and aim for their artillery. Cripple them now before they can push up. Yeah.
Right there.
You gonna kill Bob the Builder?
We're about to take out their center.
God
center
damn it.
Garrison.
Frank, you got one on the other side of the damn hedge from you on your right.
Yeah.
Alright. Command wants us to push up, boys.
Yep. Heavy fighting at their artillery. I think he cleared him out already.
Panther on the main road just got blown up.
Find one, Frank. Find one.
Alright, Sprout, do you have eyes on the person I'm marking?
We gotta go to the farm. Reinforce it, basically. If you guys can make it there, I'm gonna put Gary down if I can make it.
When I die, I'll go there. I'm gonna sweep right, take out the rest of their artillery.
You're all good. Just be aware that we are the ones that he wants to fucking hold him.
You wanna put the OP up there, I'll spawn on it.
I'll put an OP halfway and then I'm gonna put Gary all the way. Yeah, we're losing this shit hard right here.
Just place it, because I can't, I don't wanna run from fucking.
Slide the drop down now.
Son of a bitch.
Half, most of our team's still running up to the causeway.
That was the issue, yeah.
Left on the hill, Alan.
Left. Oh, I see him. Fuck.
Yep. There's a big amount of them running in. I'm just warning you what we're running into.
Yeah. Shit.
Might
be right on the hill now.
Maybe it's fine. Post up. I'm useless.
Hey, tell that Sherman to look left. Tell Bucky to look left into that field. We're already getting picked off from that field. That tank needs to light him up.
Stop, fuck. Oh my god, that's frustrating. You can only go so fast in the water.
Hey, you need to turn around, Alan. We need to go through this field.
Watch for the tank. Tank's getting lit up, but he's fucking doing what he does. He ain't listening.
That guy's a weirdo.
Can't see shit in this fucking tall grass.
Left of the tank.
Fucking see shit out of this thing.
Can't see fucking shit out of this thing.
unmarked with the squad.
You bring your own mask next time. Bug. We're not saying we don't appreciate the wife's mask.
They're in the water in between us.
They are?
Squad leader, let me know if you need supplies.
Never mind, never mind. They are right in front of me, though. Yep. Right on top of my body.
Oh! Boy, I got hit by Artie again!
Enemy truck.
Artie?
The,
250. Their Artie is impeccable right now. Alright, so we're on that last point.
Ah,
go.
Oh, just got taken out.
They got artillery coming in, boys. Watch it. You know where you got killed from, Dakota?
I'm pretty sure it was an artillery that took me out. It was that or a grenade, one, two.
Oh.
Mid-10 trenches.
Cause I didn't see anyone in there when I got in there.
Fucking artillery hit me. Shit.
Yeah.
Oh, they overran the Gary. Good shit, you gotta OP up. Fuck yeah.
Boys. Fucking right through the bushes. We just gotta hang around fucking farm, just remotely. That grenade totally fucking whiffed. Who's throwing this shit?
There's someone up there.
I love the squeals they make when they run into barbed wire. Fucking light tank right here, and he's on fire.
Alan, should take care of that guy over there or no?
I can try and get to that thing.
Yeah, light tank right here. He's gonna try to run you over, I guess.
I'm coming to you. I'm 200 meters away.
Someone is dropping our guys, Jesus.
Oh, he's sinking. Awesome.
Got an LMG in this trench over here where
are
I just
you,
got
are
killed.
Are you good over there?
Me? No.
The tank's about to sink itself. That's fucking awesome.
Let me know if it's still up. I can come over and hit it.
That LMG is still up.
I meant the tank.
Yeah, he's right here. He's stuck in the trench.
Fuck you.
Alright, I'm coming to get him.
It's literally a free kill. There's nothing you can do.
Yep, coming to hit him.
Watch in case they try and jump out on you.
I already killed one crew member.
Fucking artillery's on our OP. Shit.
Nice.
Easy.
That guy shit his pants. He said, fucking woo!
In the bushes.
I hear another tank.
We got a friendly tank on us.
This is not for
He's mean.
No, so call it out, I'll fucking let him know.
Reloading and I'm gonna hit this bitch. I need more ammo. I hit him in his ass.
You should run a recon and watch the south to be able to cover both points.
I need more ammo. Is there a rifleman nearby? Need a rifleman! Long chat, fuck.
Hey, top, I got I got some ammunition. An ammunition box.
Oh, hell yeah.
We got a tank stuck in the fucking water over here, dude. Are you watching this shit?
Two rockets, I'm gonna go smack the tank. I'm gonna put my dick in and around that tank. Their left flank is wide the fuck open. You guys are having struggles over there.
We're just holding it.
Going in to smack the tank right now in the ass.
Oh, I'm fucking these guys by myself right now. I just killed six of them.
I still need more ammo in this fucking rocket. They're flanking up in the water. Killed two in the water. One more. I'm not gonna be able to get him.
Yo, we're capturing this shit right now, me and a couple guys. They reinforced it.
Get it.
Damn.
Oh, I killed like 11 guys down there just now.
The game won't let me reload my shit.
I got 6 as I got it. I'm stuck in the reload animation. Jump out of the cover. soon as that that reinforce runs out, we're gonna take that last point. There's only like one or two guys on it.
They have a OP set up on left flank.
What a bitch laying down in the bush by yourself.
Any armor nearby?
No, no armor that can help us. This is all on us. Fuck.
I'm talking about their armor. And we really need to watch the east, because they're flanking us.
They're coming north and east, dude. They're fucking swarming.
I know, but we have guys in front of us. We can look left. I see at least two squads right on top of each other.
They're coming from over here. There's, I don't know if there's
yeah,
an
they have an OP
or what,
over there.
Like, there's like 10 of them right there.
It might even be a garrison, yeah. I've been trying to call that out.
I'm gonna go check it out right now.
If you stay in the water, we should be able to push that.
Killed three of them right here. They're all in this grass right here hiding.
They're coming up the road right now. Fuck, we're losing it.
Shot from my right. What? Fuck it, I'm gonna spawn at Causeway and go find where they're spawning.
I don't have any bandages.
Someone just said they got the gears.
Okay.
Fucking artillery.
Yeah, he needs to run a strafe and run on that arty.
We got a fucking infantry truck out to the west coming across the river right now.
I don't understand why the fuck we're all just sitting here.
Close.
They got enemy supplies dropping out west, guys. Watch it. They're trying to put up a garrison.
We need to get a garrison. Are they doing anything to the causeway?
I haven't seen it any move at all. You talking about building it wise or them attacking?
Building it.
No.
Because if anything, all we have to do is hold that. Two guys
to defend.
There's barbed wire and some walls. It's not bad.
Yo, medic, let me go first.
Holy shit.
The left, the left.
That sounds like a tank off to my east. So it would be out here somewhere.
Gotcha, I'm
heading
that way.
That's definitely a tank.
200 meters out, heading that way.
Yeah, he's definitely out there.
Might be the one that I was trying to fight earlier, but I didn't have the ammo. Enemy artillery,
a light up
there. Is it in the field? Can you see it? Oh, I see it. I'm gonna try and get up behind it and hit it the ass. It's a really tricky spot. Hey, they got two bars.
Yeah, I can't get to it.
They're all in the water flanking us on the left again. Jeez.
How are we losing the farm? OPs up here can't get on the farm. Oh, we gotta go take that back.
If I had smoke, I could get that tank.
Hey, fucking northwest. I just watched the whole squad spawn in at Airhead. Fucking run in the back of the objective.
Alright, I'm gonna spawn at Carrington and cut them off the line. Get back in. Get back in.
I need that tank right on me.
Got ammo.
Kill the tank, cruise outside of it.
Yeah, I got ammo. Supplies too if y'all need it.
Ah! Gonna try and clear this guy real quick. Direct west. They're fucking everywhere. Tank and cruise down. I need ammo though.
Where are you?
We need to turn around and hit that. Machine gun.
They
are by
this house too.
God damn it.
We have artillery killing us now. Our artillery.
I told him to call in a fucking bombing run east to west.
Coming up from the south, right on our OP.
I'll drop ammo for you, top. Right here.
Hold on, boys. They got a fucking OP out west I just found.
Hey, you got supplies? Clucks a lot. You got supplies?
Yeah. Where do you need it? Here?
Yes. Come with me.
Hey, right behind us on our OP.
All right, I'm with you.
On top of us.
They're all thrown down right here. Just put them down in the field. That's where you're at.
Alright.
Just throw them down right here. Yeah, right there in the field.
Enemy garrison that they head west is gone.
Good shit.
Right on top of OP. Alright, don't spawn OP if it's not already gone. We fucking lost it.
It's implemented to drop supplies on
here.
Like specifically in the front up there.
We almost had that too.
Oh, no, we didn't.
Alright, supplies should be dropping for Carrington any second.
Sir, you want to drop me a box of supplies up here?
Yeah, I got you.
Like up here?
On my way. Well, wait, I don't have one.
Oh, you don't have one yet? Oh, you changed kits?
Supplies for Causeway are coming down right now.
Hey, we got Chronic in here. The game's won now for sure.
Shit. Are we building, eh?
Yeah.
Like throwing on a bucket's supply truck up.
You're supposed to just know this shit, man.
Right?
Main road heading up the causeway.
Ow, that hurt. A tank out to the fucking southeast?
Sounds like it.
Oh shit, boys. Fucking southeast, you better watch that fucking ship.
Northeast is getting about to be overran as well. They're in the right.
I'm on northeast. I see him. That mark.
Where's that tank at?
No fucking idea. Where's the code at? Get your fucking MG set up over here. Right here, Dakota. Set your fucking MG up right here. Buddy.
Oh, I should have got shot from southeast.
Where are you? I'll get you lifted.
Oh, you're a medic. Oh, no, you can't lift that.
Samson gets you lifted.
Oh, speaking of lifted, bro, I got some snacks on the way later.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Hey, get the fuck up on that rock. Hey, if you drop, let me know. I'll fucking get you lifted. Where was that?
We're having artillery drop all on the fucking east side.
I'm dead, Chronic. I'm dead. I'm in the middle of the road, right, though, so you
I'm
gotta get behind
else
that bear.
Just getting get back to killings. On my way.
Drop now, but they're pushing up these fucking headrows and shit.
Oh, you died? You got blown up?
Nope. Somebody else got me.
Okay, sweet.
Right in front of us. Right in front of us. On the...
I had to reload.
There's a guy right here. He's hiding behind that bush.
Putting down some fire for you. You know what I mean? Fuck, I'm hurt. Just hang on a sec. I gotta bandage me first. Can't save you if I'm dead.
Driving run.
they're too far away.
Oh my goodness.
Nade coming in.
I'm down. I'm down. Oh, team killer.
Fuck yeah, boys, we took this.
Gotta clear that gray out. That didn't work out.
All right, I got saved. Fucking sweet.
We got three medics running around here. We need a garrison at the farm. Yeah. Yep. Because they are on the causeway, apparently.
I'm a common. Yeah. Don't kill. Don't die.
It looked like it fucking hurt a little bit.
Right?
Oh. Sure, if you get the fuck out of my way.
I got a fucking MG down here on my body.
You got a guy hollering medic over here on Causeway Chronic.
Where are you?
Near me. I'm in the middle of the street. Building.
I don't see you anywhere. Tell them, Colin.
I got two people dead here. Three.
Colin.
No. Contact. Forward.
Oh, there's another medic in front of me, too. You guys can get healed before I get there.
Nade.
I got your bandage. Oh, no, I don't. You're gonna be alright, man. I got you. I don't know how I fixed that hole in your head. Hey, well done, guys. Well done.
Gotta hold it for 4 minutes, boys, and we win.
Tell them to drop more supplies over here.
Hey Frankie, get him dropping Gary in there, dropping Phil Super Gary.
The Americans cannot do that.
Oh fuck right. That's stupid.
He's dropping more supplies now.
Any ammo boxes around here?
I believe Sir's got some.
Yeah.
We're gonna have a tank on its way to Causeway. Not that it matters, but.
Who wants what?
Medic. Medic. I'm right on my mark. I'm down to about five rounds.
Damn, that means right, I'll see you in a little while.
I don't think I've died yet.
Fucking miracle medic.
I died once.
Not just now, right?
Nope, not now. I'm still alive. Still holding the fort. We got a pretty big perimeter. I don't think they can break through now. It's gonna be impossible.
I brought you ammunition.
Oh man, you're the man. Thank you.
Right there, no problem. Frank, do you need supplies?
Sure.
Alright, I'll drop it right here for you.
Thank you.
No problem.
Something just took out all the supplies around here. But I survived standing on them. That was weird.
Miracle of medicine.
The supplies that were being dropped for you just exploded by my face. And I survived that already round too, but I had the bandage there. I'm out of smoke grenades, I only got 10 bandages left, and I'm down to 11 morphine. Let's see if I can do this. It happened because I helped you.
Yep. Artie has been looking for me all game.
Oh, that was fucking great.
Hey, you done bandaged. You're all good, buddy.
GG, boys.
Good game.
Alright guys, hope you enjoyed that. I have to leave right now. But maybe I'll be playing again very soon. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. Have a nice day.